to Aurora for a check on the situation there following Rolly's onslaught. We're now joined by ABS-CBN's Rafael Bosano. Rafi, what's happening there?
Hi, good morning, Mimi. Last night, the wind was wild and the rain was pouring very hard. But as you can see now, the sun is up and everything seems to be pretty much back to normal. Last night, when we were walking around and making the rounds in Aurora province, particularly here in the municipality of Baler, we did see some of the residents seeking shelter in evacuation centers in order to avoid the rains and the winds that might destroy their homes. You know, they are pretty much vulnerable here, especially in Barangay Sabtang, because they live very close to sea. And as we experienced the winds yesterday, we did see some of the roofs of the houses being partially ripped off from their homes. But now the residents are slowly coming back. We've seen some of the fishermen also prepping their boats. And these men over here behind me are already preparing their hooks and their sinkers as they prepare to head out to sea at least by tomorrow, because going out to sea is still prohibited at this time. So is surfing. But again, we also have seen over there, it's from a distance, there are surfers who are already out there enjoying the calm waves and the calm weather. But the PDRRMO says that they are still making the rounds. So far, there have been no reported casualties in Aurora province, although they are still contacting the other municipalities. There are minor landslides, they say, but these are not significant enough to cause any blockage of the access roads. Mimi.
Okay, thank you very much for that update, Rafi, for joining us from Aurora.